Alright, what is up guys? We are back again with another part. Just making sure everything is on. So we came back down to this area after beating, I think it was the Gaping Dragon. Remember, keep a couple of those on you. You're gonna need them for later. What you're gonna wanna do though, just walk ahead of here. Watch out for these boulder guys. And then you're going to want to come up to here. Now this is one of the bell ringings. So just make sure you ring the bell after you kill the boss. Hopefully I can do it on my first try. Should I summon someone? No. Nah, we got this. Now I can't summon the NPC because I had fought it right here, but nah, we'll go in. Okay, let's do this. Get her when she's blowing fire like this. If she hugs the spider back up as quickly as you can. Come on, fuck it. Oh no. What did I say to myself too? Oh no! Oh! Come on. You guys need to know, I would recommend saving her soul. Her soul will be useful later on because it actually makes a really, really good weapon. You could go down there later too. Is ringing the bell. I'm gonna use a Hummer bone to go to the last bonfire. We actually are going to go back up. So as we go back up, I'm going to show you a couple of things. Like for example, Kirk, the guy that you actually end up saving, should have killed the Firekeeper, which we shouldn't have done that straight away, but eh. You can get her back. Oh no. Okay, I'll be back then. So we're back again, and we're back at the place. She had died because the guy had killed her. The Kirk guy had killed her, so we need to go kind of help her wait. And all the bonfire, since she died, it's no longer lit, so you kind of have to kill that guy. We need to try to not die. And then we have that guy back over there. Which you can visit. He's under the bridge. As soon as you go back here, we're going this way because I need to go buy a scimitar. So we're gonna run by kind of all these guys. Then we're gonna go over here. Buy a scimitar from this guy.
I'll get that.
So So then we can start ranking up the scimitar for the
Thank you, partner.
Weapon. I actually buy it? That was quick. Yeah, I did. For the Quaylock blade. I'm gonna level up a couple of times. Oh no. Inefficient souls. Okay, and then we do need to level up that. Actually, I could level up the scimitar just right here. Okay, I just need some more titanic shards. Titanic shards? Something like that. We could actually go fight that Black Knight, too. Hey, buddy. If you guys want to go fight the Black Knight and try to actually get the Gura, I'm surprised I got that. The Black Knight Greatsword. I've been very lucky with actually these drops. But you're gonna... Bell's still ringing. You're gonna want to go up here again. Oh, we're basically gonna make our way back to Sense Fortress. Watch out for those guys. Kind of running past almost everything. Just so we can get the Sense Fortress. And Sense Fortress will actually be, I think, a different part. So I'll actually just end it here now and start ranking up my scimitar, things like that. So if you guys enjoyed the video, leave a like, subscribe for more guys, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye!